Goals, penalties and red cards, and in cases of mistaken identity. Kick-off time in the last international before Corolla caught in possession by Lingard, who then brought down Sterling twice. Quickly taken, and here's Vardy! England leads! Jamie Vardy takes advantage in grand style. Full marks to the referee for allowing the free kick to be taken quickly. Jamie Vardy was wide awake and smashed his seventh England goal into the Italian net. Now the referee may well be reviewing this. Was the ball stationary when the free kick was taken? I believe it was.
It's a fabulous finish. Great closing there from Lingard. They pinch the ball. Sterling, there's a foul there. He plays on the referee. There's another foul. Hand on, takes it quickly. Great thinking from Lingard. And Vardy smashes it in the top corner. Clever play from England.
Jamie Vardy scored against Spain. He scored against Holland. He scored against Germany. And now he's still. Now Young. Well, he's deflected on the way through. England will have the consolation of a corner kick. Well, there are real possibilities of another goal there.
It's a lovely break again, isn't it? England on the counter. Sterling pace, head up. Good timing with the pass. And Young decides to go with his left foot. Just gets a clip on Zappa Costa. But better from England. Every little touch just takes it round the post.
Technician. Jorginho, he's lifted it into Insigne. Oh, it's a terrific ball across the face of goal. I think he was looking for Belotti rather than the far post. And in the end, he bisected the pair of them.
It was a wonderful ball from Jorginho. Look, a little 1-2, he runs. He's trying to get it across the goal, isn't he? Just runs out of space. Yeah, he's trying to wrap his left foot round it to put his teammate in, but that was close. That's the closest they've come.
He's done better here. Oh, he's forced the issue, gone down in some pain. I think Italy are appealing for a corner rather than a penalty. The corner's been given.
It was a positive run, wasn't it, from Chiesa? And draws three England players. There's no real tackle there, is there? Young thinks about tackling, but stands off and does the right thing. Puts his leg out to make a tackle. He might have a case, but I don't think that's a penalty.
Come on, ref, it's a school night. I think he's given a penalty here. Insigne with a chance to equalise for Italy. It was an emphatic penalty. Struck beyond Butlin with too much power for even his giant frame to get across and stop. On the advice of his video assistant, the referee pointed to the spot and Italy have equalised.
It's a good pen. It's a very good pen. It really is. No chance, even though Butlin chooses the right side, there's no chance of saving that. It's a good penalty because of the time as well. It's nothing worse than being delayed as a penalty taker.